Hazrat Nafi'u has reported from Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Whoso points a weapon at us is not of us." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7070.